Yo guys, so today we're playing Watch Dogs. And I know it's not Watch Dogs 2 because who wants to play that? I want to play the new one. So yeah, let's start a new game. What? Stay right here. Pause this a second if you can. No, I can't. I'm making a video! I'll be back. I'm back home to just get my dinner. So, what is going on here? I don't know what's going on here. So this is us. Yeah. The one in the top hat is us. Here it is. No, that's us there, the boy.
Okay, I'm in the lobby of the Merlot.
All right, let's do it.
I'm hacking in.
James Smith security camera. Maria Johnson.
Look at that. Secrets and lies floating in a cloud of data. I just reach out, pluck it from the sky, and it's mine.
It's ours. Stay focused. You got a nasty security system. How much we got?
$100,000 in 30 seconds. God bless the rich and famous. We are the modern day magicians, siphoning bank accounts out of thin air.
Can you hear yourself? What was that?
I don't know. I think someone else is hacking in. Let's take a peek.
Let's not.
Stick to the plan, Damien.
Get out.
Adventure, my boy. Have faith in your mentor. Something triggered that alarm.
Someone else will happen?
Shit. It's scanning the system.
Whoa,
I'm
no!
Almost there. I'm shutting down now.
Don't you touch a thing.
What the hell is that?
We need to abort.
We are not done. Help me.
Damien, it's over. I'm disconnected.
Maurice.
Yeah?
You're on. One of our contractors ran a search for the hackers in the Merlot job. You're assigned Aiden Pierce. Take him out. Hit the family if you need to. This guy's hacking days are done.
Hit the family?
Not a problem?
Nope. I'll scare him good. You'll never hear from him again.
Oh, no. So someone is after us in this game. Ubisoft, hey? Do you think they would make an old rating game? Eh? 11 months later, one in jail probably. Login. Oh, crap, I remember doing this mission.
You gotta believe me, man.
Who gave the order?
Come on, man. Don't. I don't know.
You don't know.
This is this Mario you person, isn't it?
Hit the family? Not a problem. Nope. Husky, I'm good. You'll never hear from him again.
What do you think, Maurice?
Did you scare me?
Job, yeah, that is me.
I didn't know!
Who was on the other end of the call?
It is that Maurice.
They never gave me a name!
Yeah, I'll tell your name.
Oh.
Lena. Lena Pierce.
I didn't know about any kids, alright? That wasn't supposed to happen!
I want you to think very carefully. Think.
Look, man, even if I knew a name, you couldn't get me talking. These guys, I heard stories, man, they're like nothing you ever seen before. You gotta walk away from this, man.
Some things you can't walk
please,
away from.
Please!
Who gave the order?
I spoke to them on the phone and they told me where to find you. That's all I know, man, that's all I know!
Give me a name.
I don't know!
A name!
Kill me, man! Just fucking kill me! Ah!
How's your memory now?
I don't have no bullets here. No. He was really trying nothing. So this is a GTA kind of game, so...
Maurice won't talk to me, but I bet he talked to you.
Okay.
I need to keep moving.
Yo, Maurice! Yo, it's shaking, motherfucker!
Where the hell you been?
What?
He's talking to me.
I leave you for 2 minutes.
Give me my bullets.
I tossed them. But you said you'd kill them otherwise.
I told you to hold on to them, Jordy. Where you been anyway?
I had to make a call. And you get what you need from Maurice? Oh, you're kidding me.
Let's clean this mess up. Stop admiring your work.
Hey, that's cute and all, but I'm disappointed, Pierce. I mean, you failed to spot the nasty inter-gang drama I'm creating here.
I don't like loose ends. Let's get him out of here.
No, too late. Bottom of the eighth. Chicago's ahead. Game's almost over. We are out of time. Nice shot. Come on, you're not just a little interested in my phone call.
All right, fine. Give me your phone call.
Glad you asked. Okay, we got a bunch of dead bodies, right? We got 40,000 people above us. We need a distraction. I called the cops.
You did?
Oh, yeah, true story. So, cops arrive, and Maurice's little band of brothers arrive, and pow, 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 pow.
Jordy, tell me you're joking.
No, no, I called them too. Look, we get a messy altercation at the end of the game. You and I slip away undetected. They'll appreciate the plan tomorrow.
Great. Punctual cops. Handle these guys. You grab Maurice, get him out of here.
Maurice, what do I look like, a chauffeur?
He's the shooter. I'm not through with him yet.
Dick.
Chicago police! If there's anybody in here, identify yourselves.
What?
Not a body here. Definitely a vice rule.
Whoa, just being killed. Why do we need to know about sports cars right now?
Anybody in here, identify yourselves. Chip said we're looking for gangbangers. Sweep the room. Careful, these shitbags don't play fair.
Wish they'd just play in their own backyard.
Definitely a viceroy. Here's the weapon. Gunshot wounds.
I got another corpse. Another viceroy.
Victimless crime, then. Why'd they have to pick the biggest game of the season to pull this shit? Trying to ruin it for everybody?
Squad, we've got two bodies in the basement of May Stadium. Gangbangers.
Copy. We're sending forensics. Secure your position for now. We're sweeping each level of the stadium.
All right. Well, it doesn't look right.
Roger the polls now by Jorge Sanova, who ended with an outstanding 15-7 record last season. We're watching an epic confrontation between two old rivals here today, and this game couldn't be any closer. Big base steals on this team.
Looks
with
like
27 steals this series, but Sanova's watching them like a hawk. That's a pitch and a hit, and it looks like... yeah, that's a foul ball. Roger's not falling for that one. Both men, of course, experts at the mind game. Two on, two out, folks. Something's gonna give soon, and it could go either way. Sanova pitches. That's a big hit!
See anything?
Nope. Quiet here.
We've got a known viceroy in the VIP lounge. We're gonna check him out.
Okay, I'm coming up.
Around this, please. He's down there.
Oh, that's what I was going to
say. All right.
There we go. That's this camera. In the cameras. This one is by me. I'll find it. Oh. This one, this one, and then, this one, right, this camera back.
He's not moving unless I give him a reason.
Hey, you, sir.
This is bullshit, man. You ain't got no probable cause.
We're just talking.
Hey, man, look, I got my tickets right here.
No, keep your hands where I can see.
This is bullshit. Jay didn't do nothing wrong.
Get back now. You're viceroys, aren't you?
That ain't illegal, right?
Don't get smart. How did you two afford VIP tickets?
Bet she makes more than you do.
Yeah?
Hey, yo, Didi, calm down, all right? Don't give him nothing they can use.
Something tells me if we run you shit stains through the system, we'll come up with plenty we can use. I need to see ID. Both of you.
Well, I ain't showing shit.
What?
Hey, y'all filming this? I want to see this motherfucker online.
I don't need ID. I'd ask you to smile, but it works better if you don't.
Hey, man.
Don't know.
I did not give you permission to take my picture.
Here we go. Jerome Richards. Looks like we got a trafficking warrant out on you. That we can definitely use.
Well, I'm not gonna go over to the theater. This does not make sense. I've never played this game before. What? Oh, so we didn't even need to hack anything.
He's not moving unless I give him a reason.
It's the wheel again. Hello.
Hey, you, sir.
This is bullshit, man. You ain't got no probable cause.
We're just talking.
Look, I got my tickets right here.
No, keep your hands where I can see them.
Hey, this is bullshit. Jay didn't do nothing wrong.
Get back now. You're viceroys, aren't you?
That ain't illegal, right?
Don't get smart.
Bad boy. The police are about to lock this whole place down. I'm stuck unless we create a major distraction. I want to cut the power and slip past them.
To the whole stadium? I thought you wanted to keep the vigilante out of the news. Everything's connected to the CTUS with a serious firewall.
Right now, I need to get out of the stadium. Can you find me the nearest access point?
In the next room. Well, you'll need to find someone with security clearance.
Security guard should have access. With all these cops, there's gotta be one around.
Plan, right?
Of course we do.
Good, we need to get moving on it.
We're not going to evacuate 40,000 people so we can play cowboys and Indians. But you got an isolated incident in the basement. We can close the basement. I got no problem with that.
This whole place is about to fill up with Chicago PD. That's going to cause a panic. We need to shut the game down and get people out of here safely.
Oh, shut it down. I can't make that call.
Well, then call somebody who can make that call, please.
Okay, hang on. Yeah, get me Barry. Well, tell him to call me ASAP. It's an emergency. So just how bad are things down there?
We don't know yet. We're dealing with a crime scene, though. The coroner's on his way.
Why'd this gotta happen on my watch? Jesus.
Whoa!
I made it out here.
Where are you, Jordy?
What? Gone. I'm allergic to cops, so is Maurice. But don't worry, I left you a present. Friend of a friend deals in pre-owned cars. Got a real beauty waiting for you in the garage across the street.
Well, there's an allergic person.
Gotta go.
Your emergency, please. Something bad's happening. Can you help, please?
CTOS can't authorize. Initialize in search for suspect now. Squad call unit. CTOS is successful. Suspect located and marked.
Thank you to me. Oh,
stop where you are!
I'm traffic light. I'm just drive. Nope, I'm not getting my number.
I need help.
Woo!
Feel the
Get out.
Yes!
I'm ordering you to pull over!
No. It don't. Get out me way. Get out me way, though.
Stop! Repeat! Stop where you are!
No, you fuck it. Get out me way.
Freeze! Don't move!
I'm gone. Woo! What an escape, though!
Squad left eyes on the suspect, but we'll keep looking. Yeah, squad, suspect is gone.
My ice cream truck.
Out now.
Yes, you're about to get robbed. My ice cream. My ice cream. That's the point. Oh, no. Should be allowed. Should be allowed. food. Somebody give me food.
How's it going?
Looking for something?
Yeah. Looking for
now that's a good get.
Sorry. Get up these stairs, get up anyway. I went too high.
Holy.
There we go. Now I know where to live.
These guys. I heard stories, man, that I'd nothing ever seen before. I'm gonna walk away from this, man.
Why are you sitting here?
Just not my hand. Right.
Not like last time. Jackson, I did invite him. It's been so long. Are you sure you called the right number? Penny, your uncle's a different kind of person. It doesn't mean he doesn't love us.
No. Question mark, guy?
I trust our info in finding Maurice was correct. We've gained access to the CTUS back door while the police were being distracted by you. Since we both win in this, we'll share what we have. That back door allows you some access to the CTUS network. I've been working on something bigger. Give me time.
Go to sleep, eh? I know how to go to sleep.
Drive where?
Anywhere.
I don't want to go anywhere. I want to go to Pawnee.
Okay. You're the boss. We'll go to Pawnee.
Pressing the window when she knows I was coming over. Or that little wobbly dance she did. It's always the same nightmare.
I can just approach it.
I need to get my mind off things. Lucky for me, the city's full of distractions. They can't hide from me.
I didn't even start a mission. Or is this just missions? Can't you ever see them?
I'm sick of remembering it that way. It's never a dream of her tiny face pressing the window when she knows I was coming over. Or that little wobbly dance she did. It's always the same nightmare.
No. That will be the end of this episode.
I need to get my mind off things. Lucky for me, the city's full of distractions. And they can't hide from me.